The high winds may have been the cause of a crash involving an Air Force semi-truck carrying explosives and ammo. It happened on the Kilpatrick Turnpike last night near Northwest 10th. Crews had to carefully and slowly clear that scene. Thankfully, we can tell you that no one was hurt.